The world around us is grappling with congestion and pollution, while the demand for faster connectivity is highest than ever. The ground infrastructure can't really catch up the rate at which this demand is growing. So BluJ was born with the real life experiences and the pain points that we have faced during a lot of our travels. While flying is the fastest way around in most of the cases, and we end up spending more than 50% on roads, hotels, and cabs. So the situation is even worse for cargo because of the number of legs that are involved from source to destination.
And we wanted to change that with BluJ by going vertical. BluJ is working on vertical takeoff and landing aircraft, which will operate from vertiport, which have a small footprint, are easier to build, and are more accessible to the communities. Our aircraft Reach is a vertical takeoff and landing aircraft with 100 kgs of payload and 300 kilometers of range. Our long-term vision is to build Hop, our aircraft which will carry 10 passengers over 800 kilometers, and we will build this aircraft post certification of Reach.
At BluJ, we are building a VTOL system which is capable of powering the future of sustainable aviation.
To do this, we had to push the boundaries of all technology available, such as a power dense and energy dense hybrid propulsion system comprising of a battery and a fuel cell. The energy in these systems is then routed using an intelligent power controller to a distributed and optimized powertrain architecture designed and developed in-house. And this was enclosed in a lightweight all-composite airframe, essentially building the BluJ Reach.
Hi, this is Shravanti. I'm an aerodynamics engineer at BluJ Aerospace. My job responsibility is to define the shape of the aircraft, which is aerodynamically efficient. It fundamentally defines how much payload your aircraft can carry and how far it can fly. We use several techniques like traditional hand calculation, CFT simulations, combined with wind tunnel tests to predict the behavior of the aircraft.
The whole design objective is to make a fuel cell system which can fly for BluJ Reach. We collaborate on making a BOP, a balance of plant, which incorporates all hydrogen, air and oxygen to run the system. The major thing which I like about BluJ is we really like to focus on getting first test done. So we get our first initial results. Based on that, we can run our optimization.
Hydrogen, being an energy dense element, offers immense potential for clean energy solution. However, its high permeability makes storage a formidable challenge. Currently, we are developing a Type 4 hydrogen storage tank made with polymer liner, fully wrapped with carbon fiber material.
We test every component and subsystem, pushing them to the extreme limits. These include lab scale tests, iron boards on ground, and actual flight tests. For our aircraft, we ensure high level of safety and reliability. Our team builds robust simulation models to verify the behavior of aircraft in real world before we test them on the aircraft. Right now, we are testing a full-scale prototype and a tech demonstration plan very soon.
As a technology promises revolution in transportation industry. Our first product, BluJ Reach, with its exceptional range and payload, is going to unlock many new use cases, making it economical, safer, and truly zero emission.
We are also engaging with our Triforces to understand their requirements and implement them in our product to meet their needs.
We estimate the pricing parity in terms of operating economics with IC-powered engines by 2027.
We are clear on our certification and market entry strategy. We are engaging with the regulators and potential customers early in our product design to bring down the time to market.
Our hydrogen electric propulsion system is currently under lab testing and very soon is going to be flight ready.
We as a company want to build fast and learn quickly from each iteration. We have built India's largest aircraft ever by a private company, and we built it in a few months. We completely designed, manufactured, and tested this aircraft in-house. Our next aircraft will have better systems, will be more advanced, and yet it will be built faster than the first. We want to build fast, and we believe we have the right team for it.
Aviation is undergoing a major transformation with the advent of breakthroughs in technologies like electrification and autonomy. This presents a unique opportunity for India to advance by adopting and developing these core technologies.
At BluJ, we are dedicated to playing a significant role in this transformation.